On the left of the image, I've carved into the surface and inlaid RNF pigment sticks. And on the right, I applied pan pastel for a more opaque treatment. I really enjoy adding surface texture using hot tools such as a stylus. And I'm especially fond of my personally curated collection of pigmented waxes made by Encausticos.